Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Salt Android Cactus tonight. Let's do ourselves a little peanut run, huh? Let's have ourselves a little nut run. A fast nut run. Let's do a quick nut, huh? All right. We gotta beat Bucko557. That's possible. That's certainly possible. Campaign plus, not normal campaign, so that's why we're dealing with an extra, like, 15 to 20 minutes there. But... We should be able to pull it off. I think I've only done really one campaign plus run with Peanut ever. Yeah, I mean, that's what my splits are telling me, so... Hopefully we can do a little bit better than Bucko 5, but... There's no way to do that until we stop John about it and give it a go. So let's go in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Let's go. Bucko 557, huh? Yeah, easy peasy. Oof, that was a little dicey trying to drill through the mines to avoid that shit. But it worked. Didn't take a dumb down, like we tend to do on Descent nowadays. Okay, that was a pretty solid descent. Looks like we'll be starting with a good 10-second lead. Hell yeah, 10.5 seconds ahead. Very good. Ooh, nice. Interesting little go of things there. Nutso in there for us to get away. Thank you. Had a silly down in there somewhere, but not too bad otherwise. Still gained a whole bunch of time. Done. Not quite a casual S plus there because we dropped chain in the middle, but that's alright. Still gained 31 seconds. Alright then. Oh, fucking hero mine takes a luckiest ass bounce off the outer rim there. Incredible. Through and grab that shutdown really quick, but at least something had other plans for me. Yeesh. Pretty bad, but we're still gonna gain a bunch on it, I think. Well, not a bunch necessarily, but 6 seconds isn't anything to sneeze at. Oh, come on! Fuck you, Embryo. Such horseshit. Oh, bit dicey. Gotta drill in like that. Gonna be tight. Oh, so is that. Ah! Wonder if I could have stepped back a little bit and caught the middle between the streams there. Oh boy, really trying for that. Fucking embryo, man. Oh, I swapped through that. Fuck you. Oh, damn it. There we go. This is easy. Hey, Shit Mudner, how you doing? See ya. Yeah, I turned off the drink thing for now since I'm dealing with a very time-sensitive game. At least for the run. Ooh, that was a little dicey, huh? Shouldn't have done that. Okay, so we lost a whole bunch in that embryo fight. 20 seconds in the hole. But we're still 32 ahead, so whatever. Ill volumes against my previous peanut run, but hey, what are you gonna do? Team we lost. Nope. We're gonna lose 3 and change more. Damn it. Ah, well. Hey, my girlfriend, how you doing? see you. Step away last night. Did I finish Savage Wrestles? Yes, I did. Finally, after like the 8th try of starting at level 9, we finally got to it. My goodness, it was a fight. It's a bit of a fight to try to finish that fucker off. Ugh. Yeah, we finished at about an hour and a half in. So I did some very ill-fated Noida runs after that. None of them got very far. So I ended up quitting the night without even getting to the third area, so that was kind of disheartening. A little disheartening on the Noida front, but, you know, what are you gonna do? The game just does not want you to succeed. So we have safely put Savage Wrestles to bed. So next Saturday's grab bag will be something else. Boom. They make it to the Templar, they die on the second floor. Yep, that's about how it goes, isn't it? Jeez. Yeah. And that's the truth of things, isn't it? Oh, that was silly. Yeah, actually some other dude's rocket dust will go with that. Oh, okay, I tried to swap through that. Partial second too late, as always. Back on the upswing. Oh, man, back on the downswing. Wow. The previous peanut run was very roller coastery, apparently. I see it being involved in a combination of lightning bolts and quiet disc chan. I think I might have had a slightly better one since then. But I definitely had some manner of lightning bolt. All of my best runs now have lightning bolts in them. You're just so hard pressed to find a better weapon. I think maybe the best one so far has been the one where I got murdered by attacking the white orb when I shouldn't have. Because I didn't yet understand that they attacked whenever I attacked. But that lesson has been seared into my brain. So we will no longer be making that mistake. Oh, fucking doggo. Grabs me just as I'm trying to punt myself away from Big Boy there. Oh, come on, I couldn't even... Okay, I was about to say. Those two didn't at least die. Okay, oof, wow. Big time 35 second gain there. A minute ahead going into Vespi. Got it. That a casual S plus Vespi? It sure was. Wow. We still lost the second on it. That's funny. Oh man. Hilarious. Thank you. in checkpoint.
Big step.
Just 3 minute checkpoint. The iframes through that one didn't quite go. Pretty good, pretty good. Only one dumb down. 220, good 10 second gain. Spread over there. Flames and or lasers. Surprised if we didn't miss something here. Really? Still game point 1-2. The tiniest fraction.
Fire power.
dicey go of things without trying to flip through. It's an S plus revolution. Damn, son, another sick 28 second game. Okay.
Initiating containment protocols. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Excellent fight. Wow, that's a little... Ooh, very dicey, but excellent. 1 minute flat. 3.3 game. Assembly's in the fucking tank here.
Thank you.
definitely losing double digits there. Yeesh. Four downs, three flat. Ugh. Ew, ew, ew. Oh, come on. No visibility. Ah, well, you win some, you lose some, right? Big deal. You saw all the lead up to it. That's probably the most important bits. It's all about the build up. The build up and the drama and the whatevers. I actually got a tweet from the devs congratulating me on the win and apologizing for all the stress, which was so hilarious to me. It's like, come on, no, don't apologize for that, that's the entire fucking reason for the game. Is the damn fucking stress to it, you know? It's hilarious. So I guess they were watching at some point, which is pretty cool and awesome. Seven gain there.
Don't.
Perfect match. Second game there. All right, 2 minutes ahead. Let's go. Oh, that's better. Does it? Yep. Yeah, they did. They responded to my announcement tweet for that for Saturday Night Grab Bag this past time. Respond to them after I'm done here, then. I just saw it right before I went live here. Oh, come on. It's going for the shutdown there. Couldn't quite grab it. Oh, come on. Jeez. And ruthless. Be surprised we didn't lose any. Still 6 gain. Oh, good. Venom. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Ooh, easy. Next. First phase is always so scary. So little room to maneuver. Oh my god. How did we fucking squeeze through there?
Shut down.
Oh boy, that second orbital phase was kind of sketchy. A 48 second game. Oh man. Ooh. Ooh boy. Gonna have to check my pants later. Drop. You bastard. Little shithead. Grabs me as I'm running through.
Oh, come on.
I've been able to grab that. Yikes, that was a terrible centrifuge, yep. Lose a good chunk of what we gained on Genom. Genom, nice. Venom. Yeesh. Ah! Oh, and I got it right before I took it, too. Mm. Oof. Not good control, huh? 231, lost 2.6. Besides that stupid down, not bad. 251, gain 5, 237 ahead going into licorice. Okay. Okay. We got a lot of buffer, whereby we can totally fuck things up pretty extremely and still come out with a PB. Right into that mine, why not? Hey Nifty, how you doing? Good to see you. Just fell a bit in between to be consistently useful. Yeah, you're not wrong. It's got kind of an unusual primary weapon. It's not like a normal gun per se. She's pretty quick sometimes. If you know where shit's gonna spawn in, just put down a nice old layer of garbage for it. Just just let it murder itself, really. Yoink! Not bad for licorice fight either. Just put down some crap. Get the good drops. There we go. Firepower, that's right. Shit. Up, 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 before she pops battery. Hey, pay attention to me. Thank you. Okay. Good. Nice zero battery licorice. A nice minute. Is that a minute out of 7 gain? Holy shit. No wonder my previous peanut run sucked ass. Okay. 3 minutes ahead now. My goodness. Oh, yes. Well. That's gonna help. Oh, come on. That was my fault. Been around on the wrong spot for too long. Ooh, easy. Instead of dancing there. So we're gonna lose about 10 there. That's right. Doctor. Oh, excuse me. Damn. Oof. Okay, well, this will be a sizable PB. Oh boy. Wow, Bucko 222. Alright. 335 ahead. For the safety of yes, Sovereign, thank you. Thank you. Phew. Bomp, 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 bomp. Okay. Bucko 222. 335 ahead. Not terrible. Not terrible. I feel like we could have done a lot better, though, because we lost a whole bunch on Embryo. It's a good, almost a solid 20 loss there. A couple nickel and dimes throughout. Did I have any other significant losses? No, Centrifuge was not good. Everything else is kind of, you know, par for the course. But alright, very good. That's a sizable amount better than before. So that'll do it for campaign run for tonight. Guess what else we have coming up, though? Who should we play tonight? Who's gonna blow their glory credits on choosing the android, if anybody? We gotta make a choice. Oh, okay. Mega Woman, what you got? Holly in her extraordinarily cute casual wear. Alright, Holly it is. She's not incredibly difficult for Infinity Drive, but she's not, like, super guaranteed easy either, so no guarantees, but here we go. I think our last run with her was a success. It's probably a month and change ago. I think we are riding a victory from last week as well, so we can get a streak going here. That'd be pretty nice. As always, we've got, you know, 25, 30 minutes of being able to play however the fuck we want to play. It's not incredibly important that we play perfectly until we get to, you know, 29, 30, 31, somewhere around there. Sneak that one around the corner. Nice. Good shot. Ever done a run in first person mode? Yep. I've done runs in practically every mode and every other combo of options. First person mode is a trip. It is a trip and it hurts my eyes after a little bit. It's really not great. It's a neat little thing to try. It's very interesting. I wish it worked better, but honestly, it's an add-on mode for a game that certainly was not designed for first-person mode. And actually, it works, you know, well enough. It works well enough, and actually works surprisingly well for a game that wasn't really designed for first-person mode, you know? But I've definitely done a fair few of those. Infinity Drives and campaign runs alike. I don't know if I ever submitted my first person mode runs to the boards, though. I'll have to check on that. Battery over here. I must have. Yeah. One too many dimensions. Yeah, that's 100% correct. Three dimensions is too many dimensions to keep track of. I don't know how humans manage to do it. It's just too much info. Oh yeah, do we want to throw any casual guesses of layer first down? That thing's still open. We haven't taken it down just yet. I haven't been too great in recent history, so have that affect your guesses. 17's a bold choice. 11's a bit more reasonable. We've gotten through. Okay, I think we still got the bullshit mines of 6 to go yet, so reserve my judgment on how well this is going until we get past that. Here they come. Alright, usually it's that initial wave that grabs me. Looks like I get cornered by the two big super mines, and then they just keep falling, and it's like, ah, fuck. That's true. Holly's little homing fire here does deal with mines rather well. Bullshit mines of layer 6 are no more. Embryo can sometimes surprise me. But we shouldn't have any problems with him today. He's taking his hits like the Eowyn does. Pretty soft touch embryo. I hardly had cause to use my cannonball there. Incredible. Taking them both with that one, that's amazing. Very good. Hitting casual ass 1000. Layer 9 here. Excellent. Excellent. Layer 11. Oops. Ah, I didn't need that second shutdown. That was kind of lame. Just barely take that laser turret. Nice. Layer 11 also has bullshit mines. Okay. Now I understand your choice. Oh, we made it through that salvo pretty easily, so big deal. Okay. Layer 11 is no more. Womp womp. Make another guess if you'd like, though. It's still rolling. Still rolling. Absorb a couple of them. Down with a single cannonball. It's pretty good. Doesn't happen all too often. Ooh, 2,000 chain. Alright. Looking good. Ah, and then Vespi. Player 15 already? Vespi now! I think this is player 15 then. Player 15. Ah, Vespi. You a-hole. Alright, well, 15's not bad. Take it. Man, if I had a downless run, you know how baller that would be? Sick. I think, let's see. How many people? I think either 3 or 4 people have done S plus infinity drives. Ouchie. So no downs and no chain breaks. You think about how nuts that is. That's just absolutely incredible. I don't think I'll ever be able to do that. It's a nice dream. It's a nice pipe dream, but it's incredible. Is Transparent Blue one of those people? Yes. Yes. Regrettably, I do not know the others offhand. I know that there's at least 2, possibly 3, maybe even a 4th. I don't remember now. My goodness. That's a lot to think about, doing a fucking S plus infinity drive. Oh wait. Gives me anxiety just thinking about it. shouldn't be missing batteries, though. Those are a little bit important. Air belts and mines, a very poor mix. Ah! Hmm, 17 would have been a really good guess, though. Air belts and mines and all that shit, right? But neglecting my drink, that's not good. Oh, what the fuck was that? Okay, pretty sure there wasn't a mine right in my face when I paused, was there? Well, that kind of sucks. That's right. Tonight I have a mixer of whiskey and Dr. Pepper. Quite delicious. Quite good. Quite good. Unfortunately, I'm running myself out of mixing whiskey, so I had quite a stock before all the stay-at-home and quarantine orders started coming down, so getting to the point where I'm like, well, I gotta balance my consumption out a little bit. Otherwise, I'm gonna run out of some key components more swiftly than others. But that's right. We'll make things work. We'll make things work until things clear up. That's a little dicey to go right through there. Oh, come on, really? Nothing else got capped by that? Just on our way to casual 1000 again. Well, at least we got it back before Justice. Bit dicey. Nope. I think we got the surge on that. That was a little bit too late. Well, oh well. It's hard to get with Holly, just because neither her primary nor her secondary are really geared for that. Damn it. Of course, I hit every doggo but the one I needed to. Ooh, caught in a bad spot there. Clear before I pause to drink this time. Hmm. Apparently last time didn't go so well for some reason. Okay. It's caught me looking there. Bad down there by flying through the fish bullets. Easy. Oh, easy. It's like, that's gonna be unfortunate if we don't get something. Accelerate to run out. The Titan gang. Easy peasy. Oh, well, that was brilliant. Just stand there and take that one, why not? Oh, come on, little bastard. Just barely outpaced it. Go into that one. Yeah! Just barely. Yeah, kind of figured I'm gonna take a knock from that. You a-hole, Dark Embryo. You little a-hole. Alright, well, this isn't ideal. Considering how low power we are going into 33. Critical at 33 isn't terrible, but really doesn't make me feel good considering how late that battery drop was. And that one too, we are really dipping into bad territory already. Oh, come on! Really? It's going for that fucking shutdown. See that supermine mixed in there. God, it's not good. This isn't looking great. We gotta stop losing momentum. We're climbing out of critical, which is good. Oh. Bullshit. Lucky triple. This doggo needs to let go of me, fucker! entirely out of critical. That's bizarre. We'll take it, but still bizarre. God, yeah, no way I'm getting away from that since the dog will grab me. Can y'all fucking doggos get the hell away from me? You piece of shit. Just get out of here. Garbage assholes. Historically, 38 has killed probably the most of my runs. If not directly on the layer itself, then in the layer following. Robs me of all my momentum. being real late on these battery drops, which I do not enjoy. We almost climbed all the way out of critical too. That's hilarious. That's fucking hilarious to me.
Are you not entertained?
Oh man. That would have been a new high score for me if I had nailed the justice. Surge. But oh boy, that was pretty ugly throughout. It wasn't great. 16 downs. Ugh. Although our first down was on 15, which is okay. About average, I'd say. Alright, well, how about we finish this off with the daily then? Daily. We'll stick with Holly. Oh wow, daily starting with Embryo. Sir, excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Normal ass Embryo though, no Dark Embryo, which is good, because we would get stomped by Dark Embryo, holy shit. Oh! Balls. Well, that kind of sucked. Score, but even by dropping a 2-chain there. Ugh. Really? Still caught on the trailing edge of that one. Awesome. Fucking idiot. Alright, well, he had a dumb down on Embryo, and then a dumb chain drop somewhere in layer 2. I'd be surprised if this is maybe number 2? Yeah. If that. All right. I think we'll call it there for this eve. A nice 3 and change minute PB with Peanut on Campaign Run Plus, and a nice Holly Clear on Infinity Drive. That was a good night. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on CrossCode. CrossCode's fun. CrossCode's great. We're finally into the second area, second major area. Having a good time. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.